I'm not going to sit here and lie to you. I'm not the greatest gamer on the planet Earth. I'm not the greatest at anything. I always have to work for everything I have, everything I get. So when I see people that are cheating, I just wonder, why won't you just put in the work? If you're not good at it, then put in more work so you can be good at it. I'm basically a master player now in Apex. I never even thought I was going to get past gold or silver. I was struggling to even keep a KDR that was over one. When I first started the first five seasons, I didn't have a KDR that was over 0.50. I had to literally crack down on what I needed to get good at, and I wanted to get better, so I actually did it. Same thing with basketball. I wasn't good. It was tournaments where girls was getting picked over me. I actually cracked down a few summers, and I was like, yo, I want to get better, and I got scholarships, got offers, still playing ball for money now, stuff like that. Like, cheating will never get you better. So I don't understand why Twitch streamers would even do that, where people are watching you. Most people are not watching you because you're great at the game or you're cracked. They're watching you because you're entertaining. They're watching you because they like how you are as a person. And if you're a person that feels that cheating is the way to go, then people won't watch you because they didn't like your personality to begin with. Always remember that. If you want to be streaming and stuff like that or making content on the internet, always remember that people have off days. People have days when they don't make content. People stay specifically because they like you as a person. That's just facts. But let's see what happens here.
Task manager? Yo, they want my task manager? Hold up. Oh, wait, I gotta close my whole game for that now.
Do you? No, you don't.
Control-Alt-Delete?
Wait, but do you have it on window?
No, Control-Alt-Delete task manager. Put it up, throw it up.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's over. It's
over. I don't get it. I don't get it. I guess that was a cheating thingy.
The aimbot just fucking broke again, man.
He said his aimbot broke again?
Bro.
So he knows he's cheating. He said it out loud.
I can't even aim. Look. Look.
Pay attention. You'll be out there soon.
It moves, but it doesn't.
So people are watching him cheat. Oh, wow. Wow, it's like that? I never knew. I never knew they were cheating things like that. Oh, my. Bro, he's like super mega cheating. No way. No way. Bro, you're floating in the air. Look at the arms. Look at the English. Yo. How are you cheating on Roblox? There's no way to cheat on Roblox. Wait, what? People cheat on Roblox? It's Roblox, bro. Oh, no, this is Minecraft. I said Roblox like 6-7 times. Thank you, because what is going on there? Thank you, because I don't know what's going on there.
Go on quick.
Just go into your Warzone. Just go into your Warzone and then press the little chat in the bottom right. You see the little chat?
The little chat, yeah. The little chat.
The little chat on the bottom right. Bottom right. Yeah, now click home.
Home?
Home.
I'm pressing it, right?
No, on the on-screen keyboard. Home, insert.
Insert.
Yo. Nice. Bring that back up, bruh. Bring that back up. Bring that back up. Bring that back up. Wait, what was that? Bring that back up.
Wait.
Yo, Sam, man.
Wait.
Sam, bro. I got you, man.
Wait.
Sam, I got you, bro. Sam, I got you. Don't ever doubt me, bruh.
No, sure. Wait, Jay!
Is he cheating?
And that's all she wrote, boys.
Hey, no, Sean.
Yeah, I will.
Oh, my. Oh, this is serious.
I love how they just all run.
Dude, they're like ants, dude.
I've never met, like, no, I can't say met. I've played with a cheater before. Like, I played with a cheater on Apex, and they blamed me. Like, I've got blamed for cheating multiple times on Apex. Like, people reported me. People sent me nasty messages saying I was cheating. And, you know, that makes me feel good. It makes me feel really good. You know, imagine you've never cheated. You don't even use, like, controller mods. Like, my shooting button is R1. Like, I don't even shoot normally anymore. Like, imagine that. I play Claw. Like, it's crazy. And people message you saying, you're cheating ass, you're a bitch. It's nah. And I've never cheated in my life in anything. So it's like, you know, I just feel so, you know, it's a humbling feeling. It just shows that how good you are in the game. And, you know, I've played with a cheater before, and I didn't know how to pursue the person, even though he still lost after he was still cheating. And I noticed he was cheating because how he was taking people out so fast and his movements, it was just like, yo, it was ridiculous. I was looking at it like, your skill and your IQ does not match your shooting skill. And, you know, with me, I can tell, especially in Apex, I could tell. And I didn't know how to really say anything to him, but that guy still died, and me and the other guy carried him, and it was weird. So regardless of the fact, cheating gets you nowhere. That's what I like about Apex. Even if you cheat, most likely you're not going to be able to win like that. Oh, hey, good. Speaking on Apex, that was insane. That was actually insane. None of that would help you either. None of that is helping you.
Yeah, one jumped off.
Like, you know where I am. Oh my. I watched my brother play this. I can't play this game. I think he got the same thing the Apex guy had on, right? Wow. Like, just because you know where he is, you can't see nobody behind you. So you don't even know if they're behind you or not. And he met, wow, he's a, did you just call him a bitch? There's no way you just called him a bitch. This dude is following him, bro.
Thanks for the follow, appreciate the follow.
This dude has a voice modulator.
Sorry, I'm so sorry, dude. Oh my god, I feel so bad now.
Since I'm a new streamer, what game is this? This looks fun. How did you know? Oh yeah, I forgot this is a cheating compilation.
I knew he was gonna be there since I heard him talk. It's kind of ass.
There's no way he just said that. I knew he was going to be there because I heard him talk.
I swear to God, I heard somebody walk into here.
How did you hear somebody walking when he was just sitting there?
Attention gamers. Man, I wish I found this program sooner. Outplayed for
course. I swear I heard somebody. Completely... People was bad, bro. People are just bad. This is Warzone. It looks so much better.
trying to throw a C4.
I'm just sitting on my OVH at the moment.
Bro, just because you know where the people are does not mean that. Yo, it's golden white?
Ooh, this.
There's no way. Golden white isn't crazy.
Are you guys shooting?
No, I fucking.
And there's no way. What? Wait, huh? Wait, it made him imposter? So he made himself imposter. Wait. So you could be imposter anytime you want. Yeah, you're a crewmate. Okay. So then you make yourself imposter. Wow. That honestly, I don't think that's it is cheating, but there should be an option like that. Like in the middle of the game, you can just be an imposter and just be on his side. Like, say fuck this. I actually like that.
Yeah, if I really wanted to, I'd just do this, go here, do this.
Unlock all, what are you talking about?
And then I can go here, and bam. Just like that.
Why are you showing that?
Click. Right.
See, now, things like that, I'm not sure how far Call of Duty goes with that. Where do you need to play to get those characters, or do you need to like buy them, stuff like that? But I think cosmetics, it ain't that serious. If it's not manipulating how you play, then you're just getting finishers and clothes. I don't think it matters. I think that's a FU to the gaming community. I think that's a FU to the gaming companies, you know? Making you buy skins is crazy. Just give us skins.
Like right shift?
Right.
That's just
right shift.
No, please help me.
Go to...
Help me, Vegito. My horse is gonna die.
Where is it?
Where I am.
Dude, there's a murder mystery hack. It says player Gabe is the murderer.
No, dude, it's gonna burn down my house, man.
What is it?
Chucky just stepped in it!
Dude, where is this? Ugly.
Save it, please, Vegito! Help me! Save it!
Okay,
Vegito, do whatever you can, man!
Oh, wait,
dude,
what?
Leave my house, man! Oh no, man! Please!
Oh my god! Family, look at his house!
You know, all the mail.
Why is people cheat? It's Minecraft, bro.
You think anybody helps, sir?
No way. And then he has a controller cam.
File?
And then he has a controller cam.
You guys already see the file?
Why do you have it up?
Oh!
That's a good one, bro. That's a good one. He said, "You have this file." I like that. But hey, I stand firm to what I said. Like, you're never gonna get good at content creation or the game if you cheat. So, hey, make sure you like, share, subscribe for more content. Thank y'all so much for watching. My Twitch is in the description box down below. So if you do not know that I have one, go check it out and check out some of the content. I got videos up, still showing. You feel me? The content, the magnificent content. Hope to see y'all again on the next video. Thank y'all so much for coming here once again. Make sure to go check down there. It's definitely the merch down there. Also, if you want to get some merch, I should start showing y'all the merch. You feel me? Like, I think it looks so crinkled up and shit.